Hi, I'm Minnesota Miles, and welcome to the University of Minnesota Solar House. The Solar House is equipped with solar panels across the roof. They provide energy to all aspects of the house, like the oven, electricity, and water heating. The other awesome thing about the house is that it's set up just like any other suburban home. You got the deck and the grass, and all you're missing is the white picket fence. One important aspect of the design of the solar house is this icon shape. Icon, meaning iconic. As in, if you were to ask a child what a house looked like, he or she would draw something that looks similar to this. Unless the child were an Eskimo. Students from colleges across the university contributed to the project. Architecture students helped design the overall look and feel of the house. Institute of Technology students brought their expertise in engineering systems to make it a fully functional house. College of Continuing Education students in construction management are working hands-on with the building and construction. Now the students will take the solar house to Washington, D.C. to compete in the Solar Decathlon against 20 other colleges and universities from around the world.